New here tonight, Christian Academy of Knoxville says its high school class will switch to virtual learning starting tomorrow. CAK says it has been forced to make the change because of the rising rate of COVID-19 in the high school. Right now, the school expects to return to in-person class on Tuesday, September 7th. And we should note this does not include the elementary or middle schools.